previously on Resident Evil. The final queen.
Yeah.
It's rather quiet. The time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
I wonder if those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive!
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Thank you.
Chill. The door's open.
Okay, on my way back. There's still air.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Weltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge.
Oh my God. Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Each one shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro! Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.